There is food available to suit all budgets and taste right across the globe. While some people are happy with simple foods, others prefer to enhance their eating experience by buying expensive foodstuffs. How much an item of food costs often depends on its availability. If it is in season, the type of food it is and difficult it is to grow, manufacture or cook. When thinking of expensive food, it is probably items such as fillet steak, lobster and truffles that come to mind. One type of food that you might not consider as expensive is ice cream. This is usually widely available at a relatively low cost as it is generally made using simple ingredients. However, there are ice creams available that cost even more than you would be willing to pay for a new car. Here are some of the most expensive ice creams in the world. Serendipity 3 Frozen Hoti Chocolate Ice Cream Sundae, worth $25,000. If you have a spare $25,000 in cash to spare, then you might fancy trying the frozen hoti chocolate ice cream sundae that is created at Serendipity 3 in New York City. This luxurious dessert is made from an ice cream with ingredients including rare cocoa blends, truffle pieces, whipped cream, and milk. Inside the ice cream, there is even a nugget of 23-karat gold ice cream. It is served in a gold goblet with a gold spoon. Diners who order this $25,000 dessert also get an 18-karat gold bracelet to keep as a souvenir. Scoopy's Black Diamond, $817 per scoop. Although most of the expensive ice creams come in the form of a sundae with additional ingredients added to the ice cream, there are also ice creams that you can buy per scoop that also cost extortionate amounts. The most expensive of these is Scoopy's Black Diamond Ice Cream, which is available for $817 per scoop. The basis of the ice cream is a simple Madagascar vanilla bean flavored ice cream. It costs so much because of the other ingredients added to this base. These include 23-karat gold flakes, rare ambrosial Iranian saffron, and Italian truffles. The single scoop of delicious ice cream is served in a Versace bowl with a matching spoon that customers can take away as a keepsake of their dining experience. Absurdity Sundae, $60,000. The Absurdity Sundae is created by the Three Twin Ice Cream Company. It cost a staggering $60,000. However, the makers of this sundae are not in just to make money. They take from the price the cost of the ingredients used to create the dessert, and then the profits are given to an African charity that focuses on conserving the environment. Unfortunately, there is an additional cost in sampling this treat, as you will need to pay for your airfare to Tanzania, as this is the only place that serves the Absurdity Sundae. Golden Opulent Sundae, $1,000. New York City's Serendipity 3 also offers a more economical version of its frozen hoti chocolate sundae called the Golden Opulent Sundae. If you want to sample this sweet treat, you need to let them know 48 hours in advance of your visit so they can prepare the dish for you. It has a glass goblet rather than a gold goblet, but still comes with a gold spoon. This exclusive dessert comes at a cost of $1,000. The Victoria, $1,000. The Victoria is a simple ice cream dessert that is only served at the Pavilion restaurant at the Langham Hotel in Chicago. The sundae contains both vanilla and chocolate ice cream that are laced with Hennessy VSOP cognac. It is then sprinkled with gold dust and topped with 24-karat gold leaf. To enjoy this sundae will set you back $1,000. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Thanks for watching.